Yeah, there we go. That's better.
Ah, it's hot. It's hot. It's so hot. Oh, God.
Ah! I'm leaving you.
I gotta believe.
Wait a second. There's something inside the balloon.
What is it?
A present within a present. How jolly, how festive, how rambunctious.
And this drowning bug in the corner was left to slowly die in its own filth forever.
Right then, it's time to give this disc a clean.
But we're only helping him to do that because whoever does help him wins ownership of the entire park, which Cortex really wants to do, and we can't let him do that.
Perhaps a riddle or two!
Pepper and George are helping Daddy discover what the buttons do.
All right then, so what does this button do?
Oh dear.
Pepper, George, it's time to go home.
What? In the mother of arse was that?
Okay, don't be a cock splat. I'm not asking for much. I just want you to do more PS1 stuff.
Don't push me or you'll regret it.
Come on!
Okay, you want PS1? I'll give you fucking PS1.
Oh, yes.
Sure. Here you go then. Disney's Aladdin in the Zero's Revenge.
There's other videos talking about completely different things to do with the same game that have very similar names but with added brackets that have no duplicates. There's a Zero the Kamikaze Squirrel review that's really short and a much longer one that is entitled as extended but has the publisher's name in brackets so that you know the difference. They did a countdown video of the best racing games of 1999. Forgot to talk about sports games, so just re-uploaded the race and just countdown with the sports countdown statement on the end. There are multiple playlists on the channel that miss out loads of reviews of the official show the playlist of sport and include videos that have nothing to do with anything. Some of the reviews are 14 minutes, but others are 30 seconds. There's a review here for the Marvin missions, but then there's a duplicate upload named Gaffy Duck for Marvin missions.
Every single review, no matter if it's an original or a duplicate, begins with that same bloody. It's 2019 and I finally get to play a game released on my childhood console in 1999 with this thing as its star. Let's be real, why was it released so late? For 1999, I think it was about time Pepsi got a video game, because let's be honest, as we all know,
Pepsi is better than Coke!
Well, that was a good start. I wonder what else I can find online.
Ah, there we go. Blue's Clues, Blue's Big Musical.
What?
The best dream I ever had was when I was walking down the street in the middle of the night and said hello to the postman, but as soon as I waved to him, some sticky stringy stuff flew out of my wrist. And you know, I'm so sorry, I'm still wound up on the design of this thing. Are you seriously telling me you can imagine this thing with no face galloping towards you to save the day?
I think someone's watching me.
I'll save you!
Huh?
Really? Even Peach sounds more surprised when Bowser snatches her for the 20th time. Oh look, here we go, it's a lad. Oh fuck, slow down, you're gonna crash!
But hey, at least he isn't completely useless. Look, he can manipulate technology. So much to the point of making a telephone come to life and attacking people with it.
Nah, that's stupid.
Oh! Last two stages can get outright sadistic when putting all these things together, and then decide to mess you up even more by adding extra fast and extra slow ramps to mess with your timing even more, and force you to speed up and slow down on top of that, making the random last second pop-ups appear at even more wrong times and... I head off through the only other unlocked bloody door in the whole school, and then...
Hey you guys, I didn't see how we were gonna split up.
Like, do we ever do it any other way?
Okay. That's the only charming bit so far. And of course, I still didn't beat my original record, and I still lost all my continues on Picture City, meaning that I now have to use codes to play the rest of the game.
And then we get a new cellmate in the form of one of Rayman's best friends, Glowbox, who gives us a small amount of our power back in order for us to escape. If you couldn't tell, this is a music video about my mum's dog. Why did I do this? I don't know. Oh, actually, I do know.
Because I was an imbecile.
This is making me so mad that my hair's falling out! I need help getting rid of my hair!
And what better way to do that than with the sponsors of today's video, Dollar Shave Club.
At least I can say it was worth saving those kids by hitting the switches, because as it turns out, one of the kids just happened to stumble on one of the ancient masks of power on the floor somewhere and decided it was good enough to eat and then regurgitated it at us. Let's go inside this house. There must be something to see here.
There was a time not too long ago where you could try out a big budget AAA game months before it came out. Yeah, I know. It's on
Where are we? Who are we? Where are we going at this time of night? Why is the music like this?